Come on, speak about Sudan. Sad enough without your voice.